Hello everyone. So I have a good news from the Canadian immigration website. So the Canada to reopen parents and grandparents immigration program October 13. So for those who are interested to bring their parents and grandparents here in Canada, I want you to take note of this date. Oh, let me check here. So here you can see that IRC will post interest to sponsor form on its website for 3 weeks between October 13 on 12 p.m. and November 3, 2020 until 12 p.m. So you need to take down, you need to remember this date. So for those individuals with disabilities can submit a paper copy, braille, and a large print interest to sponsor form to IRCC upon request. So they can also contact IRCC at this number, or also they can email. This is their email address here until November 3rd. So a random selection process will be used to ensure the process is fair and all interested sponsors have equal opportunities to submit an interest sponsor form and a chance of being invited to apply. So yung this one is step number one. Potential sponsor indicate their interest. So step two, invitation to apply will be sent to potential sponsors. And then step three, applications are submitted. So let's see here about to check if about the if who is eligible to sponsor a grandparent. So as you can see here, this is the requirement. So if you are at least 18 year old, you live in Canada, you're a Canadian citizen, a permanent resident of Canada, or a person registered in Canada as an Indian under the Canadian Indian Act. Also, you have enough money to support the person you want to sponsor. So you need to show that you have enough, that you will have to provide your proof of income. So let's check how much is that. Okay. So as you can see here, how much income do I need to sponsor my parents and grandparents? So you need to provide proof like at least the requirement for each of the three tax years before the date you apply. So because the program has opened later than usual this year, sponsor will be invited to apply near the end of the year. So we expected to get the application in year early 2021, like January and February. Because of this, we will assess sponsors on their income for the tax years of 2020. So 2020, 2019, and 2018. So you need to give them the notice of assessment of 2018 to 2020. Okay, so this applies to you if you live in any province except Quebec. So this is the income required for the three tax years right before the day you apply. So sponsoring applying in 2020. So as you can see here, for total number of your people, you will be responsible for so two people. So you can check in here. You can double check for three people and check the income here. If you can see here, if more than seven people, for each additional person, add 7,000 for 2020, 7,121. So here, since many sponsors may have been affected financially by the COVID-19 pandemic, the income requirement for the 2000 tax year have been reduced to the minimum necessary income instead of the minimum necessary income plus 30%. This does not affect the income requirement for the 2019 and 2018 tax years. So only the 2020 tax year is affected. All right, so to prove your To prove you meet the income requirement, you must include your notice of assessment from the Canada Revenue Agency for the last tax 3 years before you apply. So as I said, it's 2020, 2019, and 2018. So since 2020, you will receive maybe like late, so you need to forward this one as soon as you will receive. The easiest way to prove your income is to give us permission to get your notice assessment directly from the CRA. Okay, so you need to give permission to the immigration to get your notice of assessment directly from CRA. All right, so if you have more questions, you can check the CICC website or the IRC website. I think everything here, they have all the things that you want to ask from them. Also, to submit the interest sponsor form, you can click on here. I think this will be ready. The interest to sponsor form will be posted on our website for a specific period of time. So you need to check on this exact date, October 13 until noon on November 3, 2020. All right, also here, who you can sponsor, you can check this one. I think everything, all the information or all your questions will be answered directly here from the IRCC website. And if you have questions, like, you can call directly to the immigration customer service. So who you can sponsor? You can sponsor your own parents and grandparents related by blood or adoption. So you can read this one if you have like doubt. Everything is here. So the people you sponsor must also be eligible to show they meet the eligibility requirements, like all the required form and document with their application and any additional information we request during the processing, including medical exam, police certificate, and biometrics. All right, so I think we answer all our questions. The very important is this one, income required for the tax 3 years. So you need to check if your income, if you are qualified for the income that the Canada immigration required, then you can submit interest to sponsor your grandparents or parents. Okay, so that's it. And disclaimer, I am not a licensed immigration consultant. What I showed to you is only my personal knowledge or own research about this matter. So if you have any questions, you can directly ask the Canada immigration. You can call their hotline and ask for more information, or you can go directly to their website. All right, good luck, and hope that you will be lucky. I think they will do it like draw lots for this year, unlike last year, like they do it like first come, first serve. So, okay. Thank you so much for watching, and good luck to everyone.